are so many things to experience. The spectacular tree towering over the ice skaters at Rockefeller Plaza, bell-ringing Santas on the sidewalk, or you can visit the Radio City Music Hall to see the fabulous Rockettes and their Christmas show extravaganza. How about a hot pretzel from the vendor on the corner? Or what is more romantic than a horse and carriage ride under a late snowfall? Well, streets of New York during this time of the year to experience all the wonders the city can bring. So, get out your jackets, mittens, and scarves, because we're going on a trip to experience Christmas in the streets.
It's so lovely! It's beautiful! It's so lovely!
forms. Now, to properly cover all the great shows, we could be singing for days or even weeks. The problem is to decide what songs not to sing. Of course, we have to do something from Oklahoma, because that's my favorite. We have to sing something from Cheese Curd Superstar, and Phantom of the Opera, and Annie. And if you can actually just give me 1 second, I'm still getting this speech. So if you
want
to, I was listening.
Your picture is about to start, so cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's Earth's time and away we go. Another ride and another show. The home of the wind comes sweeping down the plain, and the waving wheat, it sure smells sweet when the wind comes.
Bye.
Thank you for being such a great audience. We truly enjoyed getting to perform all these wonderful classics for you, hopefully bringing bringing back memories of the past as well as making new memories to carry into the future. We hope to have lifted your spirits and brought you the gift of joy through the songs we've chosen to sing for you. As we continue on celebrating with our family and friends this holiday season, we want to wish you all the happiness and love that this time of the year brings. We understand that not everyone can always be together on the holidays. Sometimes the family that we love isn't able to make it home. But we know that their hearts are there, and we can always focus on the good times we've shared and hope for better days to come. That's one of the best parts about this season, believing and knowing that though times are tough, there's a new beginning and a new year just around the corner. That's what makes this season the most wonderful time of the year. So, from all of us and the New Dawn Singers, to all of you, we want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season.
Put your hands together for Joshua, for Crystal, for Nick from Illinois, from Charlie.